If you see these dogs in your front yard, bing bong.
Yeah, so I know dogs, when they're dominant, like a dominant dog walks into a dog park, head high, tail high, and just kind of like pees all over the place just to mark his territory and let them know that's my spot.
This is a real level test fight for Stylebender. This is where we find out what's up.
Oh, another knockdown! Israel Adesanya!
I'm going to sit back, watch the rest of the fights at the middleweight tournament, and then I'll pluck slowly. Middleweights, I'm the new dog in the yard. And I just pissed all over this cage.
When he walks in the cage, that's his cage. When I walk into the cage, that's my octagon. So I'm going to mark my territory and make my presence known. So whoever else walks in there, they can get a whiff of that well-hydrated piss, and they'll know that the killer gorilla has been here.
I don't give a fuck!
And I'm here to earn my title fight. Whatever you put in front of me, I'm gonna knock it down.
That's your statement, man!
Hey, Dana, I want that shot now!
You about to die with it.
Jared Cannonier versus Israel Adesanya has to be the next fight now.
I feel like Jared Cannonier can bring the best out of Israel Adesanya.
I want to make it easy. Easy Adesanya, that's what I want.
Tell these motherfuckers we don't even want to talk about it. What?
For me, it's about the victories, the names you collect, the scalps you take along the way. I just keep doing what I'm doing and my legacy will be cemented in time.
Jared, to be honest, it's new blood. He's motivated. This is his time. That gets me up in the morning. That's what makes me like, right, I'm gonna shut these motherfuckers up again.
You do that and you'll get the big dog in the yard now.
Adesanya!
Oh!
Still undisputed!
I got vehicle. Let's go.
He ain't ready for this.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Hey, y'all must have forgot.
I'm the motherfucking king, bitch.
Hold up, hold up. If you really bout it, tell these motherfuckers we don't.